Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you are new, welcome and welcome to Vlogmas. I'm actually really excited, guys. This is my first time doing Vlogmas, so I hope you guys are enjoying the content. I have lots more coming up, so stay tuned for that. And if you're not subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button and also hit the notification button so that you are notified whenever I post a video. So jumping right into the video, I've come up with the 5 best gifts that you can get for babies, toddlers, and young children. And that would be basically from infancy all the way up to like age 7-ish. Now, I know you're looking at me, you're young, what do you know? I am actually a new mom to an 8-month-old, so I don't consider myself a pro at motherhood per se. However, I would say that I'm kind of, you know, a pro at buying gifts for children because I have godchildren, and now that I think about it, they are actually in that same age range, so they're ranging from literally newborn, like fresh out the womb, newborn straight up to, I think they're gonna be 7 now, so up to age 7. So I've been buying gifts for almost 10 years. The children love my gifts. The mothers love my gifts. They appreciate them. And so I thought, why not just share some of those tips that I use for myself whenever I'm picking out a gift and help someone who may be a bit lost. Now, one of the most important gifts that you can ever get for a child, a baby, toddler, doesn't matter the age, would be an educational toy. Now, I know that you're thinking educational toys, like children don't want those kind of things. They want stuff that are fun. Well, there are educational toys that are fun, and while they're having fun and being entertained, it's actually helping them to reach milestones and develop. You know, you want to help kids to actually grow mentally, physically, in all aspects of their life. And so the best gift you could give to them is something that's going to help them to do that. So yeah, getting them an educational toy. I know the brand VTech has been out for a long time. I remember we had VTech growing up, and I've recently been out to the stores just, you know, looking at the toys and stuff like that, and I see VTech is still holding on. They're still going strong. And so that's the only brand that I can think of right now that has been out for many years and still, you know, has really good toys. But yeah, I'd recommend for babies, you want to get their motor skills going. So little block, well, not little because they're small, so you want to get them the age appropriate blocks and the little toys that light up and make noise and kind of sing the ABCs and 1, 2, 3s, colors and stuff like that. They may not be able to talk, but babies are sponges. They soak everything in. So once you buy those types of toys for them, you want to make sure that you play with them. You press the button. If it says orange or blue, you say, see, this is a blue square. And they may not completely understand it right then and there, but as they play with the toy, as you keep on repeating things to them, they are soaking that up. And you want to make sure that you know, as a parent, a guardian, a uncle, aunt, godmother, godfather, whoever you are to these kids, you want to make sure that you are a part of that village that is helping them to grow and, you know, be healthy and all of that good stuff. Now, these next two gifts are, I think they would be more for the parents rather than the kids, but it's still good to get them as gifts for kids, and you're gonna find out why. So the first one would actually be clothing. Of course, you know, some children don't really care for clothing, and some of them actually really like to get clothes for Christmas. So it depends on the child, obviously. However, I think the parents would be very much appreciative if you were to get clothing for their kids. And not just buying clothing for them, but buying a size up or a few sizes up. This would allow the parent to, you know, not have the stress of, oh my gosh, your clothes aren't able to fit anymore. I have to find money to go there and buy new clothes for them. Once you purchase clothing for children, I feel as though you should just buy a size up, at least a size up, or a 2 to make sure, because they grow so fast and they always need clothing. So something that I did, I would buy like a nice little toy for the child so that they can have something to entertain themselves and be excited about. And then I would also purchase another gift that would be like an outfit or 2. And you know, the parent would be really appreciative of that. The second thing that would be very nice for a mother or a father to receive for their child would be a nice gift basket. This one can actually have a few things in it. You can put little small toys, and when I say small, I don't mean small in size per se, but you know, good sized toys depending on the age of the child. You can put some toys in there, some snacks, whatever they eat. You can put an outfit or two in there. You can put a few things that they may need over the next few months. Just any little thoughtful thing that you think that their parents may need, or anything that you think that the child may want or may need in the future, then you can put all of those little things inside a basket, create a basket, and yeah, the parent would love you for that. Now, this fourth gift is definitely a child pleaser. You can just get a nice gift bag, a nice size, big, large, you know, small, depending on your budget. Get a nice gift bag and fill it up with every single thing that the child likes. So if they have their favorite chips and snacks, put it in there. If they have a favorite show that they watch or a character that they love, I don't know, CoComelon or Power Rangers, Paw Patrol, Peppa Pig, like anything that the child really absolutely loves, you just go around looking for that character or that show. Now, to be honest with you, some of these toys that are from like shows and have these very popular characters are pretty expensive, but I'm sure you can dig around and find something that is affordable and that's in the range that you are comfortable with spending. So yeah, just put all the little trinkets in one bag and give it to them and watch their faces light right up. Honestly, you would think like you spent $1 million when they see everything that they absolutely love. Children are so easy to please. You just have to kind of pay attention to them and, you know, be really thoughtful when you're gifting them. So last but definitely not least, this fifth gift kind of goes hand in hand with the fourth one. However, this one actually requires you to really know the child. What I mean by that is you have to know their personality, their characteristics, what they truly love to do. So if this child is a creative and they love creating things with their hands, you may want to buy them like a paint set or a coloring book or markers, a chalkboard, you know, things where they are able to draw and maybe create things, Play-Doh, build something, you know, things like that. If the child loves music, you may want to get them drums or a little keyboard or something like that. If they seem like they're on a techie side, you may get them maybe a little tablet if you have that kind of money, or I don't know, some type of play phone depending on their age. You can get them a little play laptop or something, you know, something that encourages them to continue to, you know, dig deeper into whatever their interests are. So finding out exactly what the child is into, if they love games and they have like this favorite game that they play all the time. You know, a lot of these games now have like where you get credit and you purchase things within the game, so maybe you want to buy them some credit for that. So yeah, in order for you to gift a child with this fifth one, you have to kind of know them, spend a little bit of time with them, and kind of interact with them a lot to really know exactly what they would want. Or of course, if their parents do all of that, you can ask the parent what are they really into now, and you can take the easy way out. But yeah, this gift just requires you to really know that child on the inside out. So those are the five best gifts that you can get for children from age infancy straight up to age 7. It can be for the holidays or for their birthdays actually, and I'm sure that the children would absolutely love the gifts. The parents would appreciate you. Just be sure to consult them with certain gifts, you know, you don't want any kind of clash there. But yeah, I hope you guys found this video to be helpful. Hopefully the tips I gave in this video was able to ease your mind and help you with choosing a gift for the kids. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Happy shopping!